Meanwhile, the Pyeongchang Organizing Committee for the 2018 Winter Olympics officially has a new boss. Cho Yang-ho of Hanjin Group was elected to the post vacated early last week by Kim Jin-sun, who said new leadership was needed in the next phase. Cho was previously head of the Pyeongchang Olympic Bidding Committee in 2011.